Mic without mic.
So after the offering of the Anukut, Giriraj Govardhan Maharaj enjoyed the offering of the all of the Brajabasis.
All returned to their homes. All returned.
All returned to their
with
homes.
Krishna.
With Krishna.
Very happy.
Yes.
And Krishna told them, oh, have you seen an Indra even? Never you have seen, but you saw Govardhan.
So then, Lord Indra, he was observing all of this, and actually he became very disturbed and very upset that he was not being given these sacrificial offerings. So he decided that he was going to retaliate against the Brijbasis. And Indra ordered his very powerful cloud, the Samvartaka cloud, to come, which is generally used at the time of devastation.
What he thought? When he became angry, what he told?
Kill the cows and the Brahmins, all the residents of Vrindavan.
You remember?
You?
Mahabharat.
You don't remember what Indra told to Krishna? I will see this boy.
Teach him a lesson.
तुम जानता है क्या सब करता है सर नहीं समझ में महाभारत where is महाभारत what Indra told oh this wicked boy he is quite ignorant and following his words all gopis and gopis have become bewildered I will punish them with this war. I will do so much things that anyone in Brijbasi, they will not be saved. So I am telling like this. And he ordered all
Samvartaka clouds.
Samvartaks. You should rain. You should. But
pour water and inundate Vrindavan.
So that there should be no any shine of Brajavasis here. No shine. Govardhan should also be smashed into pieces. And this boy should be punished so much and all Brajavasi should put to death. So much water should come there that everywhere only flood, nothing else. And then?
And then this Samvartaka cloud began to rain down, pouring massive amounts of rain water, like oceans of water, down on Giriraj Govardhan and on all the Brijbasis. And also lightning and thunderbolts.
What was the season at that time? Kartik month.
Sharad.
At that time, very cool in India. So, cool ritu.
Season.
And first began so much air, wind with water, and so much cold. And then all began to.
Then the Brijbasis began to approach Krishna.
There was no place to save them. Their houses were ruined. Everything smashed to pieces. Rainwater, so heavy.
Columns.
And like pillars.
Like pillars. Cats and dogs.
Like the eggs of elephants. And so many thunderbolts. And all Brijbasis uttered the what have been done. Only by this innocent boy he told and we followed. Nanda Baba followed and we followed Upananda told. So we will have to test the result.
They blame,
that,
they blame Nanda Baba and Krishna.
Yes. That we have done blunder. Now where to go, what to do? But there was so much water, they cannot move here and there. And they quickly went to Krishna. If you have done like this, we have only obeyed. Then he used to tell Govardhan Giriraj that he should save us now. Oh, quickly, Krishna answered. You should bring your all utensils, everything on bullock carts. Bullock carts should come. With all your cow, all your children, gopi, every old persons also. And quickly they came, and quickly, in a second, anyone could not see that how fastly Krishna took us on his finger. There became a very deep pit. Govardhan was 7 miles high and 7 miles also.
Wide.
Deep. And 14 miles
long.
Very high. So when he took, that became a very big, like pit. But no matter. There. If anyone dig only 14, 15 yards down, water may come. But when he took Govardhan, very easily, like a lotus flower like this, nothing. And he called all Brajavasi, all cows, especially Krishna was at the age of 7, so gopis were not married. All gopis, Vrishabhanandani, Radhai, Lalite, Vishakha, Chitra, Champaklata, Tungvidya, Indulekha, and all came. And Krishna was taking this. All gopis, the friends became so worried. How Krishna alone can bear the weight of Giriraj Govardhan? They quickly took their dandas, sticks.
To help.
Oh, don't worry, my Kanhaiya.
We will help you.
You should take rest, we are taking. But Radhike and all other gopis were so much worried. They get their sight under Govardhan. Govardhan, we will punish you. And you should be on our eyes.
Glance.
Don't have any weight on Krishna. So who was lifting that Giriraj Govardhan? Actually, not Krishna. How power always becomes in
left side.
So left hand. And in left side, not Krishna. If he has taken Giriraj Govardhan in right, then we should understand that Krishna has taken lifted Giriraj Govardhan. But Krishna never. To show this, he did. And Srimati Radhika. Power is Radhika. Krishna is not power. So Krishna is manifested with power. He has all powers. So he thought like that, at once Srimati Radhika took Govardhan. First Srimati Radhika, what is Govardhan? Whole world, lakhs and lakhs world. On his waist she can take. So this is the majestic power of Srimati Radhika. Without Radhika's power, Krishna is like zero. Nothing like Nirvishesh Brahma. Nothing to do pranam. Who will do pranam? Anyone is not there. Nothing to pranam. So Radhika lifted it. They were first chance. They came
together
in front of Krishna. This was the main reason that Krishna lifted, that all Govardhan Vashi gops will not tell anything to their daughters. And they will quickly come to me, and for 7 days we will together. That is why. So first time, all the gopis, little Kishori gopi, not Kishori at that time, at this age of six half, five like this. Oh. Lalita was only at the age of Krishna, and all were somewhat
younger.
And all 7 days, Indra began to throw hails so much,
thunderbolts.
And he wanted to pierce, to smash Giriraj Govardhan into pieces. But it has been told in prayer, what? Saprishta hastam bhujasau kamarje sukhanu bhote rati bhumi vritte mahendra bhajra hatimapya janan govardhano me dishatam abhishtam. Or govardhano me dishatam abhishtam, govardhano me dishatam abhishtam, govardhano me dishatam abhishtam. Telling the pain that, O Giriraj Govardhan, when Krishna lifted you on your finger, oh, you became so happy. You are realizing so much happiness that even Indra was throwing his thunderbolts so much. But what he was thinking? Oh, like that, very happy.
Pitching.
Like pitching. Nothing like that. Jatraiva go, jatraiva Krishna, Vishabhanuputra, Danam Grihitam. Kalaham vitene sute spihajatra mahatatahasi govardhano me
disatam avistam.
Krishna sometimes used to block their ways where in Dan Ghati, and quarrels between gopis and Krishna. Krishna wanted that you should give some
tax
here. And they used to tell that, why tax? Oh, this place is mine. Then gopis, and especially Lalita, used to tell, is this property of your father or grandfather or grand-grandfather? From where you collected? So this is not your property. Oh, this is my property. How this is your property? Because this all property is of Vrindavan and she is my wife. Oh, they began to clap that you are so liar and cheater. Vrinda cannot marry you because you are black. In Braja, any girls does not want or any parents to give you marriage their daughters. So now you are thinking that all girls are my wife. So Vrinda, you think that he is your wife. We are calling just now. They called Vrinda. In front of Krishna and all gopis were there. They asked Vrinda, oh, have you married this black person? Black boy? No, I don't know him. Who is he?
Never.
I cannot do a mistake like this. She is like, she wants that, tells that all are my wives here, but no one wants to marry her. So I am not his wife. Then they began to clap. Oh. But Krishna was so
clever.
Clever.
Tricky
and clever. No. Really, she is my wife. And this is my property, you'll have to give. Then they gave something, little
taxes,
curd, makhan, and everything to Krishna. One day, like this, oh, Krishna used to do daily like this, we should give a lesson to him. One day they caught all, Lalita Vishakha. First they catch hold of Madhumangal, and this sticky was tightened in the trees,
branches,
and all, and they began to do
punching.
Punching and punching.
All were so much afraid. They told that you should promise that never we will do like that. Madhumangal told that I am promising I will never, I will have no friendship with that black person. And thus all the gopis to Krishna and forcibly they
put
a lahanga to Krishna and
Chundari
from out this year. And his cut hairs were so they do like choti and gave yashandur and like a lady. And they gave some vessels of pots of
yogurt.
And Lalita gave him
stone. Throw a stone.
And Krishna was covered with took bath with
yogurt.
And all gopis were clapping. Will you do again like this? Krishna said, I will not do. Then you should beg pardon in the lotus feet of Srimati Radhika. Then Krishna did, Radhike, you should forgive me. So, this is in Govardhan. Govardhan is Sakhi.
Evidence.
Witness.
So, Govardhan should be placed to us. That we can realize this very sweet pastimes of Gopi, Gabhi, Gopas and everything. I think Govardhan will hear our praying and he will sprinkle his mercy. After 7 days, Indra became saw that go anyone and see that there are there anyone saved from this?
Alive or die?
He went there and saw what elephant?
Airavat
came. And he saw that all are saved.
Not a single leaf also dropped from.
Not even a leaf of tree has been
dropped
from his tree branches. And he went to Indra and told that, all are so happy, anything is not damaged. Then he thought that, who is he? Actually he is the Parabrahma, our Lord. Then he knew that, he is certainly our Lord. Then he went to Surabhi. We have done puja to that Surabhi, the mother of all cows. Where? Not on Golok Vrindavan. Some manifestation of that Surabhi in this world, in
Golok.
Like one Golok there, one Lok here. Like yeah. One Vrindavan here, like Vrindavan there. And there, Indra began to apologize and tell that, mother, save me. Otherwise, Krishna will ruin us. You should come with me and Krishna ko prasanna karo.
Please,
Krishna. Then she came and Ganges water from there, so much milk and ghee and everything, what we did abhishek here. She came and she came to Krishna. Oh Krishna, Indra is my life son. So you should forgive. For sake of to please Surabhi, Krishna.
Forgive.
Somewhat not wanting, but even he forgave Indra. And Indra kept Krishna name Govinda. Govinda Devaki.
Jai.
I am not Govinda. I am not Govardhan. I have no connection with these cows. I have false ego. That I am Lord of all. But actually, Giriraj Govardhan, Krishna is. Gopal is everything. He is Supreme Personality of Godhead. So he is Govinda. He supports and nourishes all Gop, Gopi, Gabhi, Govatsa and all Gopi Mandal, Golok. I am not anything. And after that, they return to their places. Gaur Brahma.
Maharaj, Sudarshan Chakra upar nahi aata Chakleshwar Mahadev ki jo katha mein aata hai.
It may be that Indra began to
Shivji.
Shankar
prayed to
prayed to Chakra. that you should save, otherwise all gopi and everything will be finished. So Chakra came and seeing Chakra on the seventh day, on the moment, oh, Indra quickly ran away from there. And oh, Chakra, then he may be that Narayan or more than that.
Drama.
Yes.
Drama.
Drama is ready.
What is the time now?
7 o'clock.
Oh, then 7. Then drama should be done. And from today again, I may speak on Srimad Bhagavatam. I wanted to do more.
This was very good.
But anyhow, it was so good.
Yeah.
If anyone has come here, join this, and he has participated anyway, Viraj Govardhan will be so merciful to sprinkle the jugal love and affection of them. Then, any kirtan, namami nandanandanam, and you should try to, oh, Matukiya?
Meena.
Meena, where is Meena?
Meena.
Where is Meena?
Electrolubo.
Where is Meena? Come on here. Can you sing? No? Oh, that should give.
This is the new concert that they have also.
All right.
Okay.
That's cool. What can we? Penny? This is Penny?
Oh, our Maharaj is here.
You should play, Rohan? You should play out.
No.
No, no, why? Why is it? You should play.
Will you play with us?
And yeah.
Will you play with us today?
You should play.
At the time of kirtan like that, I want you to do in that temple. I remember in temple, last year,
96,
I went, and so many girls in a line, at the time of kirtan, doing very good, line.
You were the first person to come out.
I don't have it anymore.
Why you got it?
No, you have it right here.
Then someone else came
there. After my class, after taking Vishram, at least. After
tomorrow you can meet?
First. You will be
tomorrow?
Person to meet.
Manana.
When? Manana? Tomorrow?
Yes.
Yes.
About 10?
Shortly. After about 9:30, yeah, 10.
Between 9:30 and 10?
You should give the first person to come to me. Then anyone has chance. Oh, my God. Why?
Daughter?
Yes, girl.
What name?
This one is Sita. This one is Sati.
They are twins?
Yes, twins. One year.
Sita.
Sita, and let's get Sati too.
Oh, she can see.
No. Next time.
Jai 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 Yasya Jnanan Jana Shalakaya Chakshur Unugritam Jena Tasmai Sri Gurave Nama Vancha Kalpataru Vyasya Kripa Sindhu Bhyayivacha Patitanam Pavanebhyo Vaishnavibhyo Namo Nama Namo Mahabhadanaya Krishna Prema Pradayate Krishnaya Krishna Chaitanya Namne Gauratvise Nama Gurave Gaurachandraya Radhikaya Tadalaya Krishnaya Krishna Bhaktaya Tadabhaktaya Namo Yam Prabhrajantamanupetamapeta Krityam Dvaipayano Virakatarya Juhav Putreti Tanmetaya Tarvobhinedu Tang Sarvabhutaridayam Munimanatosmi Tavai Vasmi Najivami Tayabina Iti Bhigyai Radhe Tangne Mama Charanam इटा है ना शबोली इटा था आज बोला था बस बस Это шапач. Фэн Сукта Госвами. Тол. Хау. Кришна is so merciful that even Путана he tried to give poison to Krishna and to finish Krishna, always taking the blood and flesh of newborn childs, but he came in the shape of a mother and told Krishna one time, "Oh, my dear son," and quickly Krishna gave him a mother-like gati.
Motherly destination.
And Golok. And when he told, after that, Shakatasur and
Trinavartasur,
that Krishna wanted to fly in air-like birds, and Jogmaya called Trinavart demon, and quickly Krishna took like this, and he walked so much in air, fly
so much
in the air,
and at once he told that, "Oh, why you are giving this rasagulla to and why you are dying? I'm playing only with you. I wanted to play." And gave him so liberation from world. In world, we'll have to face one day oldness will come. Worldness surely will come, and you will not be beautiful as you are today. No, not beautiful. And only you will have to give up this body, and it will be rotten. It will turn to so many insects like, and dog will
feast, quarrel
for the body, that this body is mine, and he will tell, I will eat. Devil card. So, we should remember all these things. And Krishna gave quickly him liberation from this world suffering and sorrow forever. So we should try to do bhajan. Hearing these sweet pastimes of Krishna, he told that, I want to hear more. I don't want to drink water or anything. I'm so much satisfied with your sweet these classes, Krishna pastimes. So please continue. I don't have sleep, and I see that you don't want to sleep. Day and night, they are doing so. So he began to tell that. Now, Krishna began to
turn his side.
And sometimes now he began to move on his this.
Crawling.
Like this.
He's crawling now.
Eh?
He's crawling now.
Crawling. Crawling now. Sometimes very quickly. And when he used to reach at the door, entrance gate, and saw anything, anyone going, bullocks, or anything, oh, very quickly, like frightened boy, he used to quickly turn and doing like this and to mother and to jump in the lap of her mother. Now they are becoming more chanchal.
Restless
now. It is very hard to make them in their houses. They could not control. Sometimes Mother Yashoda used to control both boys, and Rohini Devi
used to cook,
making preparation or doing homework. And sometimes Rohini Maiya used to control them, but it was very hard for Rohini Maiya to control them. Very hard. Yashoda Maiya was so much powerful. She can control, but it was very hard. But now they became more restless. Sometimes Jarhyanga Adarshaniya Kumara Leela Brajvantam Braje Tadabala Pragrihita Puchyai Vaisheritas Tata Ubhaya Krishna Mano Prekshanta Ujjat Griha Jajahosh Hasantya. Sometimes Krishna, in a moment, both, if they are talking each other or anything doing, and in a moment Krishna, what doing, who was playing, not walking, but some cough came there, very beautiful, like
swan,
very beautiful, and very
healthy.
And Krishna and Baldev, one of the Krishna, sometimes took the tail of that, and very tightly, and when he touched the tail of that cough, and he jumped up, and began to run. But Krishna now don't know how to
let go. Let go.
And she is weeping. And
dragging.
Where dragging?
Cows
where there are cow dungs and
yes.
Cow
urines. And his whole body is going on there. And Krishna is weeping so much. How he can give up? But he has no any trick to give up. He can control whom? Ishvara, all Ishvara. Ishvara, Paramaha Krishna, Satchidananda Vigraha, Anadiradi Govinda, Sarvakaranka. He can control even Ram, Nisingh, Vaman, Kalki, all. He can control death, birth, everything. Ganesh, Shankar, all, they worship their feeders. They cannot keep they cannot take the darshan of this boy. And he cannot, he does not understand how to give up this
tail
of
cup.
How to do this? He is forgetting. How? He is playing a drama? Never. With Yogamaya. He wished like so. So, Yogamaya has taken his intelligence and everything. And he cannot. And then, Hasanta, Mother Yashoda, Mother Rohini, are seeing and
laughing.
And doing, oh, you should learn a lesson.
Very good, very good.
We told you not to do so, but even doing. So you should go all along. And he was, oh mother, 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 he was. And after that, Yashoda Maya and Rohini quickly run and catch hold of that cup. And very, he had tightly, see, anyhow they sometimes Krishna and Baldev naked, only he has peacock feather here and here golden
waist ankle
chain.
When he was doing so, from where this coming
sound
So, seeing here and there. He does not know that this twinkling words is coming from him. And he was, oh, from where it is coming? Sometimes a bull was there, nearer to door. And Krishna went and Baldev Prabhu, he took one of the
horn,
and he took others. It was very dangerous. Very big. Horns also so big. And they were playing with them. And the bull was almost all controlled by them. He was like playing with them. And Mother Yashoda, ah, what they are doing? And he began to call Nanda Baba, his husband. Oh, how? You should try to save them, otherwise they will be put to death. But once he saw that a very big snake was there, and they were playing with their hooves, and he was not biting. Anyone has no dare to come nearer. And they were, especially Baldev, doing like this and doing this.
Like a toy.
Sankarsana is perhaps there. And they began to request Narayan, oh Narayan, 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 Narayan.
Save them.
And when the snake saw that all are so much worried, at once, quickly, he went anywhere else. Sometimes, Sringaya, Agni, Danshti, Dvija, Kantakebhyaha. Kantakebhyaha means thorns. All Braj were surrounded not by brick wall or golden wall like Ravan Lanka, by which it was surrounded. Only thorns everywhere. And by bullock out there were
Wall.
Not wall this. Or everywhere around Braja. So there was a heap of, big heap of
thorns.
And on that, any creeper, Madhvi Lata, or any Lata creeper, so many beautiful flowers were there. And Krishna and Baldev saw at once, and quickly they wanted to
pick up flowers.
But it was so heap of thorns. Anyhow, doing like so, Krishna made a way and he entered. Baldev took any stick and he did like so and he came under Krishna. But Baldev Prabhu kept it and it went down, so way was blocked. And Krishna there, Madhar, 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 Madhar. But Mother was there and she saw, hurry, what is going to do? What should I do? Quickly running. And he told that, I will not take you. You should be there. My restless boy, you should be there. And he began to also weep. And Baladev Prabhu was inside, but he was also weeping for Krishna. Both are weeping. So anyhow, they took them from
this thorn bush
and told that never, you should never go there. Sometime, one day, the birthday was there. And Yasodama wanted to worship any calf. So anyhow, she told that, oh, bring that calf. Now Krishna and Baldev are standing on their feet and running here, there, here. So anyhow, they both saw that a very good calf was there, newly born, aged about 5 months or like so. But he was so strong. They wanted to push, but they did not want to come. So there was a struggle. Krishna wanted to push and they did fits like that they will not come. Anyhow, Krishna dragging anyhow both, one like doing so and one pushing, they brought in the courtyard of Yashoda. But when they were bringing them in the courtyard, Krishna saw that anything in hanging from
ceiling.
From ceiling. And he thought that, oh, very beautiful sweet butter is there. How to take it? So he thought that if I will use this like udukhal, you know?
Grinding motor.
He quickly wanted to keep his feet there on the bank, back and wanted to take it.
Of the calf.
But as soon as he wanted to do like this, and the calf ran away from there and jumped up. And he has taken, and he was hanging, oh mother, oh mother. And he has no way to come. So he was crying bitterly, mother, mother, mother. And Yashoda Maiya came.
Caught
anyhow, I will not, you should be hanging all this time. And doing like this.
I should touch you.
And after that he took it and kept. Narad was seeing. And he was telling, oh, Yashoda Maiya, you are so much lucky. So much lucky. The God Himself, Supreme Personality of Godhead, having so much opulence. And He is now your son. I'm playing in your ground. And He wants to go in your lap. He is crying bitterly. He is rolling down on the earth. Mother, mother, I want to take your breast. And Yashoda Maiya turned, I will not take you in my lap. You are very
naughty
and chanchal, restless. Just now I make you bath, made your bath, and now you have taken so much dirty things here. So go there. I will not take it. And Krishna is weeping. And Yashoda is doing like this.
Chastising.
How lucky is Yashoda? That he is chastising whom?
Supreme Personality.
Brahma cannot take darshan, he is fierce, death fierce, all fierce, Shankar. What to speak of Ganesh and Saraswati and Durga and Kali, Bhadra. So he is doing pranam to Yashoda Maiya. Kya? Oh, Vandeham
Srutima
Paresh Sitimitare Bharatamanne Bhajant Bhavavita Ahmanandam Vande Jasyalindam Param Brahma. Srutima Paresh. Anyone wants to follow Srutis? Srutis many pay. What? To do sacrifice, to be in trance, to give up air, water, and all things, to remember Aham Brahmasmi, Aham Brahmasmi. I don't like this. Smriti Ritare, Smriti, or to do Archan and all these things. I have no interest. Srutima Pare. Bhajant Bhava Vita, also so many devotees, they worship Krishna, they meditate Krishna, they chant Krishna, only for the liberation from suffering and sorrow, and unlimited chain of birth and death. They should do like this. Amah Nandam Bande, I am doing Vandana to Nanda Maharaj, in his courtyard, Krishna playing in ground full of dust and all these things. He never goes anywhere playing there. So I am doing Vandana to Nanda Maharaj and Jashoda Maiya. Sometimes, now they have become more
younger.
Young. Older. Not younger,
older.
But
older.
Older. Growing.
Now they can run quickly here and there. Then gopis, every morning they used to come, or long, all long day. All the gopis became in two groups. One became in the group of Krishna, and another, so many became in the group of Baldev. The group of Baldev gopis, they are clapping here. Oh, you are more stronger than Krishna. And the gopis, the side of Krishna, they are, my Krishna son is so much stronger than, he can defeat Baldev. And they are telling, Baldev can defeat. Achha, let us be sweet. And then clap them and to wrestle. And they began to wrestle. Who is stronger? Who is weak and weak? They began to wrestle like this, like Pahalwan. Doing like this. Sometimes quickly, Baldev Prabhu wanted to defeat, and Baldev Prabhu came down, and in a moment, in halfway to be down, and quickly Krishna did some good
trick.
That Baldev Prabhu went like this. And when he came on the ground, he took Krishna and he defeated Krishna. And after some time, Krishna defeated. So like this. And gopis are telling, my Krishna is so stronger than this. And giving them only a laddu, gudka laddu, gud, you know?
Molasses.
Laddu them. In this way. Sometime, Aranimaya told, Krishna, can you bring the asana of Nanda Baba? Asana, you know?
Sit.
On the time of taking Mahaprasadam, in Indian style, they make any wooden
cushion.
Asana.
Cushion.
Sitting place.
So Krishna quickly went and began to take it, but he could not do. And kept it. Never could. Then again they told them, actually, can you bring the paduka of Nanda Baba,
wooden
sandal of Nanda Baba there? Oh, quickly he ran and took both on his head and quickly coming.
Dancing.
See, being supreme personality of
Godhead,
so much appearances. But he wanted to serve his devotees. There is so much difference in all epics and in Srimad Bhagavatam. Always Krishna in the mood of serving devotees. in all Ramayana, Mahabharata and all other epics, you can see that devotees are praying to Lord, Lord, Lord. But Yashoda never told him Lord. Kausalya may do like this. Vasudeva and Devaki, they can pray to Krishna. Oh, you are Lord of Lord. You are 400. You are our worshipable. You are our master. But Yashoda will not do. One day, Yashoda was taking Krishna in his lap and giving milk to her breast. And Krishna was a very little boy. He did like
what? Yawning.
At once he saw, oh, not only one Brahmand, but crores and crores, unlimited Brahmand were in his mouth. Mouth was so little and word so much bigger, but all Brahmands are there. Sun is there, moon is there, all are going on circle. And he saw lakhs and lakhs of Brahma, Vishnu, Mahesh, so many. But he saw Krishna alone. And she was seeing all these things, and she also saw that all the gods, demigods, and all his incarnation were praying to Krishna. What I'm seeing? Any Maya? But any Maya?
Illusion.
How I am seeing? Am I dreaming? Am I sleeping? Or what? She took water and washed her mouth and she quickly did like that and again saw. But dekha, nothing is there. What happened? Any ghost? But we are serving here Narayana, how a ghost can come? But he never thought that he is Krishna, Supreme Personality of God or Narayana or anywhere. Like Devaki and Vasudeva, like Arjun, you know Arjun. He saw that Vishwarup and he became frightened. Yashoda never thought. He quickly called Nanda Baba. Nanda Baba came, Upananda came, and then they have any discussion, and they called Gargacharya,
Supreme Astrologer,
and called them. We have also here some astrologers here, very good astrologer. So, he came, Sandilya Rishi, all came, and they asked them what to do. Oh, here is something. So you should try to give in charity at least 10,008 cows.
With calves.
With calves. And their milk in a day must be not less than 40 kilos. Very big
horns.
And their horns should be
covered with
gold. And their hoofs should be covered with
silver.
Silver. And so beautiful cow should be given. And bring a black cow. They brought. They took cow dung of that cow and urine of that cow. Mixed like
Paste.
Meaning cooked thorough.
Liquid.
Liquid. And they took the tail of that black cow and they mixed with his tails. And began to
smear.
By mantra. Narayanam lalate keshavam rakshet Narayanam
udare
rakshet. Like this 12 angs. And you'll have to do fire sacrifice. Om Narayanaya swaha. Om Vishnave swaha. Om Nisinghaya swaha. Like this. Then he gave so much charity, gold and so much thing. That now they told that everything has gone on auspicious, now he has become. Now you can give the
Krishna. Yes, Krishna.
So three past times were going. Now they became more restless. Now they can run. Now they have friends. Dam, Sridam, Sudam, Vasudam, Sto Krishna, Lavanga,
Arjun,
Ujjwal, Subal, Madhumangal best. More restless than Krishna. Always fond of
sweet.
Rasagulla. All they now are friends, and very in morning they used to play. Where to play? Today, Subal told, my mother is churning, and she is absorbed in that. You can all come to my house, and my mother, I know where my mother has
kept.
Kept. Oh, very beautiful and sweet butters. Come on with me. But she was on the door doing. So no entrance. So quickly Subal, Krishna told that, you should bachade ko khol do.
Open the calf.
Open.
She was untied the rope of calf.
So that he should go to his mother and she used to take milk. Even now then, cows were not milked. Now they were going to milk, and the meantime Subal untied the calf. And quickly that calf went to her mother, his mother, and began to take milk very happily. And Krishna told them, go at once to your mother and tell that, oh, calf is taking all milks. And went there and told her mother, mother, you are not seeing that calf is taking all milks. Oh, quickly she ran. Who did it? And when she went, and all boys entered their house, and they took all the butter here, there, sometimes breaking the pots, taking all these things, and they quickly, when they saw that their mother is coming, quickly running out. Now they became, their mothers used to complain to mother. Mother, you know, my Sakhi, that your boy is doing like this. What he is doing? Mother, my Sakhi, he went in my dark room, and I was like a guard there, hidden way. And when he entered, I told, I just...
Ready to catch.
Now, oh, mother, why you caught me? So why you came and you are stealing makkhan and all these things? If you want, you can tell me, I will give so much. Oh, I have so much plenty of
butter
and everything.
I am not a poor man.
But I thought that this house is mine and you are like my mother. So I was taking, otherwise not. And then she began to laugh and quickly he ran out. One day, any gopi catch hold Krishna, red-handed. Oh, why you are doing so? What mother, what I am doing? So why I am seeing so much
butter
here? Oh, I was searching my calf. He has jumped in this. Oh, your calf has jumped. Where he is? Then Krishna gave his hand, put his hand, and took out a marble cup. Oh, one day...
Toy cup.
They all began to laugh. In the meantime, he quickly ran out. Sometimes, he keep his hand in the pot, and any gopi
caught him
red-handed. What are you doing? Mother, nothing. Nothing? Why this here?
Butter
hand?
And this full of
My hand was somewhat like burning sensation. Because my mother has given any jewel.
Bangle.
Bangle. And it is like burning sensation.